Hi, I'm Russell Leeds, and this is More Banding Around.
It's only when you blow it slowly that it actually becomes visible, now you can see it.
I can't make them pass through one another. Okay, I can do that as well. In fact, I'll show you now. I've only got one. Watch, I'll pull it through there. I'll put it through my hand. See? You see it's behind there, right? Yeah, that is behind there. I can pull it. It is behind there. But as soon as you say go,
go.
One inside my hands, but I'm going to put these two away inside my pocket.
Okay.
So let me ask you a question. How many bands can that leave us with over here?
It should be one, but it's probably three.
Yeah, I never learned that trick there. See, I learned the trick using the lucky coin. Of course, the strange thing is, if the lucky coin's over here, and it was inside the purse, can you see what's inside there? Put your hands out. You see, there's no longer the coin.
That's very, very nice. That's it.
Okay, Craig, I'm going to show you something I think you're actually going to really like.
Okay.
Do you like card tricks?
Love them.
Fantastic. Well, I'm afraid I'm going to show you a trick using some rubber bands.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Okay, now this is the idea. It's a bit like a card trick, though.
Okay.
What I'm going to get you to do, I'm going to look away.
Yeah.
I'm going to get you to take any band down.
Okay.
Have a look at it, put it back in, and then mix them all up again.
Okay.
So I'm going to look away. Take any one you'd like.
Got one?
Have a look at it.
Yeah.
Put it back in.
Yeah.
Mix them up.
Yep.
Do you have any idea where your band was?
No.
It was that one. Thank you.
I'm
very impressed.
Not really. No.
You'd probably be more impressed if you knew for sure that this was your band.
Definitely.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what we'll do. I've got here some stickers.
Okay.
Choose a colour. What colour do you want to go for?
I'll go for yellow.
Yellow. And I've also got a pen. I want you to sign your name on one of the yellow stickers for me.
Okay.
So if you saw the sticker again, you'd recognise it.
There you go.
Fantastic. That's brilliant. Okay, now, so what I'm going to do, if I wrap the sticker, your signed sticker, around the band,
okay.
Now if you saw the band again, you'd recognise it, right? Is that fair?
Makes sense.
Okay, so what I'd like you to do, mix it in with the others.
Okay.
You mix them all up?
Yeah, I have.
Okay. What's that one? You're still not looking very impressed. Do you want me to teach you how it works?
I think I know.
No, what you do is, right, is actually, this might not have been your band, but all I do is I move the sticker from whichever band it was on onto whichever band I pick up.
Really?
Yeah.
Right.
But you believe me, yeah.
No.
Look, let me show you. Watch. If I take one of the bands, keep your eye on the two bands, I'll show you how it works. Watch. All you do, if I touch this band to the sticker like that, it pulls it right up.
Oh, right.
You can
wow.
Move it from one band
that's really
to
cool.
The other just like that. Now, would you like to have a try at this?
Yeah, please.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, just worry about these two bands. I mean, don't worry about all the rest. We'll get rid of those. Just these two. And what I'd like you to do is pinch the band that doesn't have the
right
sticker
there.
On. Right then, I'm going to pinch this one that does have the sticker on.
Okay.
On the count of three, I want you to pull. Are
right.
You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. See, now I've got the one that doesn't, and you've got the one that does.
That's really cool.
It's pretty weird, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Now, so you can see, right, that you know, that really, the sticker, that is on there. It doesn't feel like